One of Maine's original covered bridges has been destroyed by fire. That is the Watson Settlement Bridge in the Aroostook County town of Littleton. It burned yesterday. The pedestrian bridge was built back in 1911 and was the newest of Maine's original covered bridges. Police say some men passing by smelled smoke and reported the fire. The cause remains under investigation.